You guys might know this, but in case you don't, I always open the bleeder before pushing the pistons back because it accomplishes quite a few things. It stops you from pushing the dirty fluid in the caliper back up to the ABS and the master cylinder. It also helps you flush some of the dirty fluid out of the caliper, and it also makes it easier to push the pistons back. If the bleeder is really rusty in a northern state, then you can loosen the brake hose. Just make sure it's at the top when you do it, and that way you won't get any air or have to bleed the brakes afterwards. As long as you're careful about it, you keep that fitting at the top. And whenever you release your piston tool, tight snug it back up, then release it. Then as you compress it again, open the brake line. That's a last resort. It's obviously better to do it through the bleeder, but